clouds rolling sky. My vintage horse lives on fire. Riding in the plain, free from chain. Vision that rose in my mind, lifting the road to the night.
And let him know how much he is appreciated in this town for what he has always done. So thank you very much, Swines, for everything, brother. Thank you. And, you know, here's Bobby says, cheers! Thank you! Thank you! This man right here is my inspiration. Let's give it up for Mike Swiney. You're my hero, dude. Bow down to him. I will go to that part. I will bow down to him.
I'm gonna say something before I lose my nerve. This isn't really my thing. I'm Kristen, I'm Mike's wife, and usually he's the one on the stage, not me. I'm usually the one behind the scenes that nobody ever knows about, but I'm so very thankful and so very grateful for Lisa and Michael and everybody that helped put the show together while I was working and taking care of Mike and our son. We are so very grateful and so very appreciative of everything that everyone has done for us and our family, and I just wanted to say thank you, and thank you everybody for coming.